you.
This just in. A serial killer is on the loose. This killer stabs their victims in their back, slits their throats, and then forces their mouths into a smile post-mortem. This person is incredibly dangerous and has been killing at night. There have been two victims who are also college students. Be sure to stay indoors once the sun starts setting, keep your doors locked, and stay safe. This has been Bianca Whitley with your nightly report. This just in, there's been another murder in the city of Tolerance. It is the same MO as the other two girls. Stabbed in the back with a kitchen knife, throat slit, and mouth forced into a smile post-mortem. From my sources, each girl has been found lying on their stomachs with their face in the dirt. Whoever this killer is has a personal connection to these girls. The first victim was found by the sand dunes in Discover Beach. The second victim was found by the lake in Guano Park, and the last victim so far was found in the woods at Stable Park. If you know anyone who is familiar with all three of these areas, please do not hesitate to call the police. This has been Bianca Whitley with your nightly report. This just in, the killer has been caught. Discussed emotion, arrested earlier this evening at Stable Park. She was spotted visiting all the crime scene and has shown signs of a mental break. There has even been evidence of her following along the murders and writing her homicidal thoughts in a journal found in her dorm room. The City of Tolerance can now rest easy with this murderer finally behind bars. This has been Bianca Whitley with your nightly report.